You don't know KDRC, dude. Kendall Mixon closed down his channel already. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Kendall Mixon's channel is going down already. What do you care?
No one cares, exactly. No one cares about you or that.
Oh, yeah. Then how do we have a lot of subscribers?
So what?
Yeah, you're stupid.
Yeah, I'm sure that YouTube is important as Jesus, right?
Yes.
It sure does.
Yeah.
No one knows who you are.
Yeah, it does.
No one cares.
Yes, they do care, dude.
You're not even
no one cares about what you're saying, you're because you're mental.
As important as Jesus. Not even a quarter.
I'm resurrected Jesus Christ.
Like, this is how unimportant you are. Like, literally.
And so you think you're important then?
No, I'm the same. I just said that we're all the same.
No.
There's only some dumbass that can't accept that we're all the same.
Like you.
Even Jesus was as big as a badass that he is that everyone knows, even he died. So it's like...
So what do you have to say about KDRC then?
I don't care. If anything
huh? Coca Cola Smith?
No, I don't matter. None of it matters.
KDRC.
I think I'm the only person that understands that none of that matters. None of it.
Why not?
Because it doesn't.
Do you matter?
We all matter in a time frame, but
no,
it doesn't.
No, so what's the point? Why are we here?
To serve God. That is the point.
How are you doing that?
I'm doing that by respecting
you. You're not doing crap, dude.
No, I am. I'm
you're not doing shit.
Presence. I am.
How?
I'm listening to what he tells me to do.
And what are you doing it?
Yeah, of course.
Well, good for you, you dumb, you dipshit.
It's not my fault that I
know. No one cares about that, dude.
No one cares about you either. That's the point, though. You guys just haven't figured it out. Like, no one cares. It's like, think about it. Has existed eternally before you, eternally.
What are you doing? This
and after you, it will exist eternally. Literally anything that you do, and
no one cares about that.
Yes, it does, because you guys are the point in you guys messing with everyone is you're trying to prove that we are powerful and we're making a name for ourselves and you can't contest me. But no one is trying to contest you in an eternal existence where you will not matter.
What does this have to do with Bill Gates and Alex Jones?
I'm not specifically mentioning anyone. I'm talking about every single person. Every single being. Everyone. I'm not specific.
Yeah, but I believe that I'm smarter than Alex Jones and Bill Gates combined.
It doesn't matter how smart you are. It only matters if you do what you're supposed to do, which is serve God.
Are you serving God?
I am, yeah.
How?
The duty he tells me to do.
What did he tell you to do? They're fake every day, though.
Okay, but those aren't
so
real.
Now they're real, all of a sudden?
No, that's the real stars that God
made. Because I mentioned the,
There
are illusion ones, too, though. So how do we know what's the difference?
Because the illusion ones are shittier than the real ones, that's it.
How can you tell by looking at them?
Because they look shitty.
But you say that they all look shitty.
Because they're fake. Yeah, that's not wrong.
I don't know where you're coming from, but every time you see one, you say it's fake.
That's because they usually are in my existence.
When was the last time you saw a real one, then?
I don't know. Maybe I've never seen real ones, but at least the ones I used to see in the beginning were more real-like than the ones I see now.
They were?
Yeah. Those
were... you just didn't know the difference back then?
No, I remember. They actually looked more realistic. I don't know why it's going back up to be
like, how did it look more? Like, it was shinier? Like...
It just looks better. I don't know. It's not my fault. I don't know if maybe their technology is getting more V-budget. I don't have the answer to that. That's on them. It just looks better. It just did.
Charlie Zelenoff thinks he's the reincarnation of Christ. What are you doing to serve God?
What did he ask you to do?
When was the last time he asked you to do anything?
He always asks everyone, but he asked you it in like...
charge Zelenoff's ass any day, man. And Alex Jones. Hello? And Bill Gates. Yeah, can I get a 4 for 4?
Which one? Did it make?
Yeah.
What did it make it today?
Can I get a Sprite, please?
Do I have any deal?
Can I get another junior bacon cheeseburger? And a small frosty.
A small what?
A small frosty.
Chocolate vanilla.
Chocolatey.
Any of
them? That's good.
Yeah, good one.
Thanks.
I can't count.
Why?
Huh?
How should I take that book?
No, why are you taking that phone? It doesn't have money on it.
I left it on there to pay for
this. You don't have money. You said you had $21.
Well, you take it, Apple Pay, Google Pay?
No, Samsung Pay only.
Oh, there, hold on. Give me a second. Oh, it says right there, we don't accept Apple Pay. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Give me ketchup. These retards. Let me see. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You know what I like the fact of organization of the fast food scene?
What? Why not?
Because just the sort of personality I have, it's some sort of blessing that no matter what, I'm pretty much happy all the time.
That's a lie.
No, it is.
I mean,
it is true.
What do they take your, what do they take your sense?
That isn't a cop.
So what?
Like your eyesight, your smell, your taste.
So what? They already took one of the greatest things that I like, which is the music in my head. It just took a while to get used to, but I'm still happy.
They took the music in your head away?
Oh,